going once a month with to Luke's get-togethers at the Jubilee River, and we gather, and we're sort of different ages, genders, races, sizes. I mean, we must look like different species when we all set up. We're a very peculiar looking ensemble, and I enjoy actually getting to know the different reasons why people do it, the different stories that have made them come along. And you know, you get somewhere, it's very indignant. Real indignant body language. We'll put the world right today. And so I let them sort of drift off and do their thing. They normally find each other as we all gather. You see them looking at each other. You're indignant too. Dame out? Yes, right, let's go. And then you get someone.